had an even more dangerous weapon. Iki was going to beat Hyoka with his dreaded phantom demon, his power to haunt people with their own nightmares. But Hyoka used his powers to turn the terrors of the phantom demon back against Iki.